my question is, why shutting down the pier in May 31st, in the beginning of the summer season, where it's going to affect the whole entire downtown of St. Pete when the school is off and they want to come down here to the pier and to the downtown St. Pete?
Yeah, it's time. It needs to close. The tenants that are there need adequate time to remove their trade. I'll answer your question. To remove their trade fixtures and to remove any inventory and things like that. So they need 60 to 90 days. And then we start the demolition process through permitting and demolition at the end of the year. So.